Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Us Again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to save Viber photos or how to auto save your photos and media on Viber app. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to save Viber photos directly onto your gallery, let's open up our Viber app first. After opening your Viber app, on the bottom right corner of your screen there is the more button. Tap on that more button, and over here you can see the settings option available over here just below the start a group chat. Tap on settings, and over here there is the media and stories option available over here just below the calls and messages. Tap on media and stories, and over here you can see the save to gallery option available over here just below the photo quality. If the box is unchecked, tap on the circle just beside or at the right side of the option, and your Viber will automatically save media to your gallery. And there guys, this is how you save your Viber photos to your gallery. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.